Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town and the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside, coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too, and all of it adds up to make it terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages.
It is our understanding that they've gone with a 4-5-1.
Well, it's a formation, Peter, that lends itself to good possession and control in midfield because you've got the numbers there, a higher concentration. Backing that up with enough attacking dynamism is down to managers who want to get at teams. It can be used in cautious terms too, but certainly if you want to advance a little quicker and you have that attitude, then you can be very positive about this too.
They've got underway here pretty promptly. Ball he wanted, trying to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
He's got a... Can he finish? Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Been taken straight back. He's got options out wide. That will go straight through to the keeper. Looks to clip it forward. Helps available out wide. Here's a corner, good chance. Off target.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
Oh, that's a waste. Arta. That had to be more accurate. I wonder what you've seen, Jim, over the early moments of the game. It's gone for a throw-in.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
And is that working for you?
Well, not really, to be honest. I'm not a great fan of taking goal potential away from the penalty box.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. So it is still 0-0. It's a throw in. Got through, and he's onside. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Bruno Aquilmanga sticks in a foot to win it back. Not played the ball, that's a foul.
Ikwelmanga.
In for a header!
And he's there to make a great save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
That's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Attempts to play it through. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. On the end of it. Is it in? It's in! A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, and they know there's plenty of work left in this one, Peter, before they can actually say that the job is over.
We got our eyes on us.